presence is requested, wrote little Johnny White. But with this invitation, there is a stipulation. When you attend this party, you'll all be treated right. But there's a wild and woolly woman you boys can't invite. You can bring Pearl, she's a darn nice girl, but don't bring Lulu. You can bring Rose with a turned-up nose, but don't bring Lulu. Lulu always wants to do what the folks don't want her to. When she thrusts her stuff around, London Bridge is falling down. You can bring cake or a porterhouse steak, but don't bring Lulu. Lulu gets blue and goes cuckoo like the clock upon the shelf. She's the kind of smarty, breaks up every party. Hullabaloo, don't bring Lulu, I'll bring her myself. Last week we had a party, a real high-toned affair. And then along came Lulu, wild as any Zulu. She started into Charleston and how the boys did there. But when she did the hula hula, then she got the air. You can bring Flo, her dad's got dough, but don't bring Lulu. You can bring Lil, she's an awful pill, but don't bring Lulu. Lulu has the reddest hair, auburn here and henna there. How can we boys keep our heads? Bulls go wild when they see red. You can bring peas and crullers and cheese, but don't bring Lulu. When she gets sore and slams the door, the plates fly off the shelf. She can make a fella wild on sarsaparilla. Hullabaloo, don't bring Lulu, she'll come here herself. Don't bring Lulu. Don't bring Lulu. You can bring ham and crackers and jam, but don't bring Lulu. Lulu goes wild, and when she's wild, she climbs upon the shelf. She can make the pastor be a dancing master. Hullabaloo, don't bring Lulu, I'll bring her myself.